I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn off targeted ads in the Google Play Store on your Android device. Step 1. Open the Google Play app on your Android device. You'll land on your Google Play home screen. Step 2. Tap your profile icon at the top of this screen. A menu opens. Step 3. Tap Personalization in Play in this menu. The associated screen is displayed. Step 4. Navigate to the Data Saved by Play section and then tap Saving to Web and App Activity. The Web and App Activity screen is shown. Step 5. Tap to expand the drop-down menu at the top of this screen and then tap Turn Off and Delete Activity. A menu opens where the first screen will explain that turning this feature off will be applied across all of your Google services. Step 6. Tap Next. The next screen prompts you to choose which activity you want to delete. Step 7. Tap to select Google services you want to delete your activity for and then tap Next. The next screen gives you an overview of the activity you've chosen to delete. Step 8. Tap Delete. The next window lets you know that your selected web and app activity history has been deleted. Going forward, with web and app activity turned off, Google will no longer be able to serve you targeted ads in Google Play. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.